Learn counting. Let's learn numbers. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do one more time. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Count one last time. Counting is fun. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thanks for watching.
B. Banana. B. Bear. B. Ball. B. Butterfly. B. Bicycle. B. Bird. B. Book. B. Boat. B. Bunny. B. Balloon. B. Bee. B. Baby. Hello kids, let's learn shapes. But before that, do not forget to subscribe, hit the bell icon, and if you like this video, like and share. Let's start. This is circle. Pizza is shape of circle. Red circle. This is square. It has four sides. Yellow square. I am triangle. have three sides. Red triangle. I am star. You can see me in the sky. Yellow star. This is hexagon. It has six sides. Red hexagon. This is rectangle. Chocolates are shape of rectangle. Pink rectangle. I am oval. Egg is oval. Red oval. This is diamond. It also has four sides. Kites are shape of diamond. Thank you.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.
W X Y Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? W X Y Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Let's learn counting. Count with me. One, one bus. Two. One, two, two mugs. Three, one, two, three, three bottles. Four, one, two, three, four, four balls. Five, one, two, three, four, five, five umbrellas. Six, one, two, three, four, five, six, six candies. Seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, seven crayons. Eight, one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 toy cars. 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 butterflies. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 hats. Thank you, kids. Learning with me. Bye-bye.
Welcome, everyone. Today we're going to meet some famous fruits. Each of them has a unique story to tell. Let's get started with our first fruit. Here comes Apple.
Hello, everyone. I'm Apple, one of the most popular fruits in the world. You might know me from the saying, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. You can eat me raw, in pies, or even drink me as juice. What's your favorite way to eat an apple?
Hi everyone, I'm Pear, a soft and juicy fruit that's shaped like a bell. I come in many varieties, from crisp to buttery. And I'm a great snack by myself or sliced in a fruit salad.
Hi there, I'm Orange, and I'm known for my bright color and tangy taste. I'm rich in vitamin C, which helps keep you healthy and strong. You can eat me in slices or squeeze me for juice. What's your favorite citrus fruit?
Hi, I'm Strawberry. I'm red, sweet, and covered in tiny seeds. I'm often used in desserts like strawberry shortcake, but I'm also tasty on my own. I'm a popular fruit for picking during summer. Have you ever picked strawberries?
Aloha, I'm Pineapple, and I'm from the tropics. I wear a spiky crown on top of my head, and my inside is sweet and juicy. I'm perfect for fruit salads and tropical drinks. Did you know that it takes almost 2 years for me to grow? I think I'm worth the wait. What's your favorite tropical fruit?
What a fabulous bunch of fruits. Each one has something special to offer. Thank you for joining us today, and we hope you've learned something new about these delicious fruits. Now go and enjoy your favorite fruit snack. Bye.
Hello, kids. Welcome here. My name is Mambo. And I am going to tell you some fun words that start with the letter C. Let's get started. C for cat. C for car. C for candy. C for castle. C for cupcake. C for crayon. C for cow. C for chicken. C for carrot. C for caterpillar. C for cheese. C for crown. C for crocodile. Thank you for listening to me. See you soon, my little friends.
Hello, kids. Let's learn days of the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Let's do one more time. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Let's learn the alphabets. Let's sing phonics together. A for airplane, airplane. B for ball, ball. C for cat, cat. D for dog, dog. E for elephant, elephant. F for fish. F, f, fish. G for giraffe. G, g, giraffe. H for helicopter. H, h, helicopter. I for igloo. A, a, igloo. J for juice. J, j, juice. K for kite. K, k, kite. L for lion. L, l, lion. M for monkey. M, m, monkey. N for nose. N, n, nose. O for orange. O, o, orange. P for pig. P, p, pig. Q for queen. Q, q, queen. R for rocket. R, r, rocket. S for ship. Sh, sh, ship. T for train. T, t, train. U for umbrella. U, u, umbrella. V for violin. V, v, violin. W for whale. W, w, whale. X for xylophone. S, s, xylophone. Y for yak. Y, y, yak. Z for zebra. Z, z, zebra. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.
Hello, kids. How are you today? We are going to learn colors. Learning colors is fun. Let's get started. First color is red. And apple is also red. Our second color is yellow. Lemon is yellow. Third color is blue. And whale is blue. The fourth color is orange. Orange is orange color. This is funny. The fifth color is green. Frog's color is also green. And sixth color is violet. The violet flower is violet color. It was fun learning with you all. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
children. Today we are going to play game Guess the Vegetables. But before that, do not forget to subscribe, hit the bell icon, and if you like this video, like and share. Let's get started. Guess this vegetable. Leek. Try this one. Lettuce. Try this one. Turnip. This one is easy. Okra. This is my favorite. Tomato. Try this one. Onion. Guess this vegetable. Sweet potato. This one is easy. Zucchini. You can guess this one. Green peas. Try this one. Potato. This one is not so easy. Yam. This one is very easy. Pumpkin. Guess this vegetable. Squash. You can do it. Radish. Guess this vegetable. Spinach. This one. Jalapeno. Try this one. Artichoke. This one is easy. Shallot. Try this one. Garlic. Guess this vegetable. Arugula. This is very easy. Green beans. This is my favorite. Green onion. This try. Asparagus. Try this one. Kale. You can do this one. Beets. Try this one. bok choy. This one is easy. Bell pepper. Guess this vegetable. Cucumber. This one is easy. Broccoli. Try this one. Carrot. You can do this one. Cabbage. Try this one. Celery. This one is easy. Cauliflower. Try this one. Corn. And this one. Eggplant.
Sing phonics song. A is for apple, a apple. B is for ball, b ball. C is for cat, k cat. D is for dog, d dog. E is for elephant, a elephant. F is for frog, f frog. G is for goat, g g goat. H is for horse, h horse. I is for igloo, I I igloo. J is for juice, j j juice. K is for kite, k k kite. L is for lion, l l lion. M is for monkey, monkey. N is for nest, nest. O is for orange, orange. P is for parrot, parrot. Q is for queen, queen. R is for rabbit, rabbit. S is for sun, sun. T is for train, train. U is for umbrella, umbrella. V is for violin, v violin. W is for whale, w whale. X is for x-ray, x x-ray. Y is for yo-yo, yo-yo. Z is for zebra, z zebra. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
1. O-N-E. 1. 1. Tiger. 2. T-W-O. 2. 2. Pandas. 3. T-H-R-E-E. 3. 3 cats. 4. F-O-U-R. 4. 4 spiders. 5. F-I-V-E. 5. 5 ants. six. S I X. Six. Six birds. Seven. S E V E N. Seven. Seven giraffe. Eight. E I G H T. Eight. Eight dogs. Nine. N I N E. Nine. Nine butterflies. 10. T E N. 10. 10 turtles. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.
Welcome to a journey through the alphabet where we explore the bounty of nature's harvest from A to Z. Join us as we discover a delightful mix of fruits and vegetables, each offering its unique flavor and nutritional benefits. A is for apple. Apple is red and very tasty. We all like to eat apple. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. B is for banana. We all like banana and banana smoothies, desserts, and breakfast bowls. C is for carrot. Carrot is crunchy and sweet. It's very good for our body and we can make juice from carrots. D is for dragon fruit. Dragon fruit is an exotic fruit with lots of vitamins and antioxidants. E is for eggplant. Eggplant purple skin and it's a vegetable. F is for fig. Fig is tasty and sweet, and it is very nutritious. G is for grape. Grape are yummy and all kids love them. They are sweet and can be green-red. H is for honeydew melon. Honeydew melon is very refreshing and sweet. I is for iceberg lettuce. Iceberg lettuce has refreshing taste. Cheese and lettuce sandwich is awesome. J is for jackfruit. Jackfruit is a tropical fruit. We can eat as fruit or in curry. K is for kiwi. Kiwi has lots of vitamin C. It's sour and sweet fruit. L is for lemon. Lemon is sour and has lots of vitamin C. M is for mango. Mango is the king of fruits and it's sweet and yummy. We make mango juice and smoothies. N is for nectarine. Nectarine has sweet tangy flavor. O is for orange. We love fresh orange juice with our breakfast. It has vitamin C and it is very refreshing. P is for pineapple. Pineapple juice is tangy and sweet. Also, there is pineapple juice and jam. Q is for quince. It is used in jams, jellies, and desserts. R is for radish. Radish is a vegetable. It is crisp and peppery. We use radish in salads and sandwiches. S is for strawberry. We all love strawberry and it is juicy and sweet. We like strawberry milkshakes and jam. T is for tomato. Tomato is red and juicy. It is used in pizza and ketchup, which we all love to eat. .U is for ugly fruit. Ugly fruit is ugly on the outside, but deliciously sweet and tangy on the inside. V is for vanilla bean. Vanilla bean, the fruit of the vanilla orchid. We like vanilla ice creams, vanilla yogurt, and vanilla milkshakes. W is for watermelon. Watermelon is a summer fruit. It has refreshing sweetness. We all like yummy watermelon juice. X is for shigua. Shigua, also known as Chinese watermelon. It is green from outside and yellow from inside. Y is for yellow squash. Yellow squash is very healthy. We like the grilled, roasted, and sautéed with herbs. Z is for zucchini. Zucchini is also very healthy and we drink zucchini soup. Thanks kids for learning fruits and vegetables with me. See you next time. Bye bye.
A to Z Animal Adventure. Welcome, kids, to our animal adventure from A to Z. Get ready to meet some amazing creatures. Repeat after me. Are you ready? Get, set, go. A is for ant. B is for blue whale. C is for cat. D is for dog. E is for elephant. F is for fish. G is for giraffe. H is for horse. I is for insect. J is for jellyfish. K is for kangaroo. L is for lion. Animals learning is fun. Let's continue. M is for monkey. N is for newt. O is for owl. P is for penguin. Q is for quail. R is for rabbit. S is for snake. T is for tiger. U is for urchin. V is for vulture. W is for wolf. X is for Xeris. Y is for yak. Z is for zebra. Let's give a big round of applause to all our animal friends for joining us today. Thank you for exploring the animal kingdom with us. Until next time, keep learning and discovering. See you soon.
Let's learn words from letter A. A for apple. A for ant. A for airplane. A for alligator. A for astronaut. A for acorn. A for arrow. A for anchor. A for alphabet. A for abacus. A for angel. A for aquarium. A for avocado. A for alarm. Let's repeat one more time. A for apple. A for ant. A for airplane. A for alligator. A for astronaut. A for acorn. A for arrow. A for anchor. A for alphabet. A for abacus. A for angel. A for aquarium. A for avocado. A for alarm.
Round and round, round and round, the wheels on the bus go round and round all through the town.
Let's learn months of the year.
January.
It's winters and it's snowy.
February.
The ice is starting to melt. Sun is coming out.
March.
It's a spring.
April.
We celebrate Easter in April. Find the eggs.
May.
It's a month of blossoms. See so many flowers.
June.
This is summer holidays and everybody go on vacations.
July.
It's a rainy season. It's time to play in rain.
August.
Autumn. We see autumn, so many leaves falling.
September.
This is the harvest month. We celebrate harvest.
October.
We all love spooky Halloween.
November.
It's the Thanksgiving month.
December.
We all love to celebrate Christmas. Thanks for watching. See you soon.